Body Pump 75, a blast from the past. Okay, here we go. Actually, this is, I don't know, 6, 7 years, 8 years old, this release.
Two, three rides. Tip and squeeze. One, two.
legs. That means you guys can up your weights. So if you've been doing this for a while, you can add a bunch of weight on. If you're new to body pump, maybe just medium or small on what you have. We've got three stances on this. We've got mid, wide, and wider. Every time we change our legs, we change how we're working our legs. Work it a little different every time. You're placing the bar on the main part of your back. If you don't like using the bars, you can use your dumbbells if you have those, or you can actually hold on to the plates. It's up to you guys. So next week, starting next Wednesday, we've got brand new music. So yay, new music. Okay, here we go. Placing the bar on the main part of your back. We start off mid stance. So a little bit wider than the regular position. Bring them down slow. Four, three, two. Thank you.
you're actually going to be on your backs on top of the bench. So we've got just chest presses. And at the very end, we've got some push-ups. So if you want to keep your mat handy, if you like, do push-ups to protect your knees, as you're going to be on your knees, otherwise you'll be on your toes. So you definitely take away a little bit of weight for you guys to warm up. Always be mindful of any kind of injuries that you may have. And it's not always about adding tons and tons of weight. It's more about form and technique. That weight part comes later. So we're just going to be on our backs for this one. Your feet are on the floor. All right. Make sure you get a drink whenever you need one.
Mr. Real Fat.
Do it again. Down. And up. Press up. Four more. Two more like that. Last one. And sit back and stretch. Good work. All right, we're moving along. Open up your chest really quick and stretch to the back. Good work. You guys are being very professional. You're doing a nice job. Okay, we're moving into back with the hamstrings. We've got the dreaded clean and press on this one. So we're going to add weight onto our bar because we need the weight on your bar at the moment to move up the clean and press. If you're new, maybe a little bit more than what you had on for your chest. More than your warm-up weight for sure. And I'm going to give you guys a quick demo. So definitely add some weight onto what you just had. Or you can hear a pin, you can hear a pin drop. Or some weight drop. You can hear it. And a foam. I can hear a foam. I need that great background, Marty. You need to come back here. Okay. Come back here, Marty. They need some great background. It would be cute. Alright, so you've added weight onto your bar. We've got to clean and press. So watch what I do. I'm in my step position. I'm going to bring the bar up like I want to almost lift my shirt up, but I won't. Elbows lead the way. I catch the bar and I'm going into a squat. I drive that bar straight up as I look straight ahead. Come right back down. Squat is the tricky part. Lead with your elbows to come straight down your body. So you want to imagine somebody being right here. You can't really curve that bar. You want to get up close. Everybody got it? Okay. We are going to start in our set position, but then we're going to take a wide grip. Okay, so we're in our set. Take a hand grip wider. We're going to tip of the hip, glide down super slow. So you're tipping, the bar glides down to your knees as you rise up. And again, gliding down. One, two, three, and rise. Appetite shoulders down. Do it again. One, two, three, and rise. And again, take it down slow. One, three, and rise up slow. Good job. We're going to pick the pace up. Keep squeeze. Now here, the bar comes up higher than your belly button because you've got that wider got triceps. We're gonna be on our backs. We're gonna light the load on the bar. We've got extensions and we've got presses. And then after we're done with those, we're gonna come up, we're gonna lean forward, and we've got kickbacks, okay? So light the load on your bar. Remember, you should be like taking all my weights up, like my assistant. Technically, that's the way I'm looking at it. Yeah, that would be great. Actually, the bar's everywhere, huh? I like going back to the bar. So I can walk somewhere. Okay, it's actually almost 6 o'clock, but it was 5 o'clock at one point. Okay, so we are going to be on our backs again for this one. If you guys are new, maybe this is your warm-up weight. Then you're the survival guys to challenge yourself. You can always stop and take a break. You may do that. If you need to, make sure you get a drink, too. Okay. So we're on our backs. Arms are up, feet on the floor. Your hands about shoulder width. Position shoulder width apart. All right, abs are nice and tight, shoulders down. We're gonna come down right to our forehead, slow for four like this. Elbows, squeeze the beach ball between your arms. Nice and steady, two. You guys are starting to look a little bit skinnier today, for sure. You can see it in your faces, for sure. All right, we're moving right into biceps. So probably the same weight on your bar that you just had the triceps. We just underhand grip, just ups and downs. That's all it is, kind of like life. Grab your bar, and here we go. Here we go, guys. Okay. Here we go, half nice and tight. Give me a big shoulder roll. Up, round, down, squeeze. Do that again. We've got that underhand grip. Two up, two down. Go up for two and down. Elbows in against your sides. Two up.
Okay, so for your lunges, we start off with a
white stance on your in a squat position, you glide your leg way back. So when you're coming down, you want to make sure you're in a 90-90. Your hip is right over this knee. This knee is right over this ankle. It's a straight down, straight up move. Really brace the core, no forward and back movements. Okay, placing the bar on the main part of your back. Again, you can hold on to the plate if you prefer. If you have dumbbells or anything else, I'm okay with that too. Bring your left leg back. Prepare for your lunges. So your long stance and a wide stance. Up with underneath. Come down. 2-2. Check out your form in the mirror. It's okay, look in the mirror. Down for two. Not for your range, but you want to get your form right. and then abs are pulled down and 5 pounds gone. You're welcome. So we've got some overhead presses, some upright rows, overhead presses because we're working our shoulders. And you need mediums or small plates for what I like to call mal raises. You probably want to lighten the load on the bar a little bit because we've got shoulder work and you just had heavy weight on because you were working your legs. So lighten the load, you guys maybe just warm up. The rest of you guys make sure you've got a couple, you can add the weight if you've been doing this a while. Side raises and stuff. Okay, so we're going to start with our bar. We always get back to the bar. And then we've got what I like to call mal raises. What you guys know about. Here we go. We're so almost done, you guys. You're so much skinnier now. You look amazing. You're welcome. Remember, you only get results with Melody. Get that big shoulder roll. Big shoulder roll. Down. Try not to tense those shoulders. Nice job, you guys. We did it. We completed our task. We are moving right onto our backs. Grab your mat. We've got abs to go. And grab your weight. After this, we stretch out. And we've lost 5 pounds. You're welcome. I'm happy to do it for you. My job is your commander. So here we are on the floor, abs nice and tight. We're going to crunch up, and you're going to hold on to your plate. It's here. You can use a plate or not. It's up to you. I want you to focus on your chin tucked in, and you're looking through the knees on that up. Three up, one down. One, two, three. A little higher. One, shoulders up. Pushing it towards your rib cage. By arms up. Like. nice leg step here. Lean a little forward, get a nice outer thigh stretch. And then take it down even longer for a better stretch. What do you want from me? Alright, we're gonna bring this leg up. Lean forward, you flex your stretch arms up. Stretch it out.
Bye-bye.